The Russia story is a total fabrication. American politics. That's all it is.